Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream.
Life will pass me by if I don't open my eyes.
So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wise.
It is just too easy for Blake Bell. Here we go. Bell into the end zone. He does it again. His fourth touchdown of the game. A stiff arm, inside the five, inside the end zone, touchdown. Bell scored four touchdowns last year against Baylor. He scored four touchdowns in the first half against Texas. Dives into the end zone. Bell to run, gets the first down and more. Bell could be gone. Look at this, touchdown Oklahoma.
Tried carrying away.
He takes the snap, gets to about the two, touchdown, Oklahoma.
I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes.
And he gets the catch into the end zone, Sterling Shepard, touchdown.
And love is the prize. So wake me up when
Bell still looking downfield, going to the end zone, and wide open for the touchdown is LeColton Vester.
Bell under heat. Touchdown, Sooners. What a pass.
Play it. Bell back to pass. Looking left, throws deep down the left side. It is caught at the 30, at the 20, 10, 5, touchdown Sooner.
I didn't know I was lost. I didn't know I was lost.
Snap, Blake back to pass. Looking right, throws end zone right side. It is caught. He caught it. Touchdown Sooner.
Thomas has Bell running free, and Blake Bell steps inside the 25, 55 yards to the senior. Wide open in the middle of the field is Bell into Kansas State territory.
Wow. This young man can do everything.
And off play action. Bell with a one-handed catch. First down and goal, Oklahoma. Slings it over the middle. Caught. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Nice diving catch by the 6'6" tight end.
What great hands the former quarterback has.